feel. So here we go. We all know about the birds and the bees, correct? When I was young, my dad tried to explain to me the birds and bees, and I really didn't know what he was talking about for about 15 minutes. I had this, like, terrifying image of this bee stabbing this bird to death, and then out of nowhere popped out a human baby. And I just said, Dad, there's no way that could happen. That's not real. And so I found a better way to describe it to you guys. You have a bird, and you have a bee. And for the longest time, I tried to figure out which one was the male, and it's clear now that the bee is the male because he has the